when you look at what's on our customers' minds right now, I mean, obviously it's cost, but clearly at the same time, it's productivity, it's efficiency, getting the most that you can out of every single asset. I think this current environment's interesting. It's created a period of time where you've got two trends that are coinciding at the same time. I mean, obviously the pressure for everyone on costs, but at the same time, I think the technology curve has met where it's at the point where a lot of these technologies which have been in an incubator stage, a pilot stage, are finally at the point that they're practical, they're reliable, and so I think we're going to see more in terms of technology application in an intelligent manner to drive down costs and increase productivities, probably more in the next 5 years in this industry than what we've seen in the last 20 years. But I think we're really starting to see right now the first examples where we can take all this data that's been around us, but leverage it in a practical and intelligent way, in a way that we can see that benefit in terms of TCO and in terms of, you know, be it product availability, in terms of overall cost structure. You win or lose at the site level. So the most important thing for us is, do we truly know the definition of winning for the customer at their site? Every site has different challenges, has different issues. So we need to be close so that we can align what our resources and knowledges are to help the customer. As always with CAT, is we're gonna stand behind our value proposition. We're gonna stand behind our equipment. We're gonna be there close with the customer. And I think finally, even in challenging times, you can expect us to continue to invest, to be making the right decisions, not only be improving our solutions, but our products, also on a retrofit basis, to keep trying to drive an improvement on TCO, helping the customers in this challenging environment.